Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. So thank you so much to Tomica for sending me their new 2021 spring collection. This is just one of them, and this contains 6 gel polishes of 8 milliliters each, so they're definitely great sizes and the colors are absolutely beautiful. So here I'm just going to briefly show you what it brings, just the 6 gel polishes along with an instructions guide, how to apply them, how to remove them, and so forth. So here I'm just showing you what it looks like, and I'm just going to be showing you briefly the colors. They're absolutely beautiful. I absolutely love this combination. Like, this whole set, I actually liked every single gel polish. I've never really encountered a set of gel polishes that I love every single color, but this set is so beautiful. It honestly reminds me of Tiffany & Co. It's absolutely stunning. So here I'm just showing you the colors, and then we're gonna get right into this tutorial. And by the way guys, before I go, thank you guys so much for allowing me to reach 2k. I'm so grateful, and thank you to everyone who supports my channel and enjoys my content. Thank you for everyone who shows love on all my social medias, my YouTube video, or has supported my Etsy shop. Thank you so much for supporting me. It absolutely means the world, and it never goes unnoticed, so thank you very, very much. So here I'm just showing you everything that I'm going to be using, and by the way, I will have a link down below for the Sets Nail Co. glitter that I just showed for 10% off your purchase. I definitely recommend them. The glitters are literally $2 and they're just really, really good, and they're so pretty. I often talk about them. I don't get anything out of it. I just genuinely really like their glitters. Very, very beautiful. So here I'm just filing off the little tag off the free edge, and then I'm just dusting off any excess dust, and now I'm gonna go in and apply the base gel. And then we're gonna go ahead and cure it under the lamp for 60 seconds. And then we're gonna move on to using the 2 colors that I chose for today's tutorial. And I did end up switching the design towards the end. Like I had mentioned in past videos, I do everything at the top of my head as I'm recording. I don't plan ahead of time. So sometimes I do change my mind, or I had something in mind and then I do and I don't like the way it came out, so I do end up changing it. So as you guys can see, these colors are very beautiful. They're more on the sheer side, so you do have to apply 2 coats, but that is completely fine. They're very thick, they're creamy, and they're rich. I absolutely love Tomica. Actually, Tomica is one of the first brands that I purchased a full set of gel polishes through Amazon when I first started my channel, so I really always did enjoy Tomica. I thought they were a really good brand, and yeah, I just had found them randomly when I first started my channel on Amazon. So yeah, I decided to go ahead with them, and then they reached out to me for the very first time, and I felt so honored just because I actually really liked their brand, and they're very affordable. They have different prices, they have a variety of different things on their site, which I will have all the information linked down below for you all if you're interested in checking them out. But yeah, I always loved Tomica. They're a great gel polish. They're a great gel polish brand, but they also have like builder gel, poly gel, so they have everything. So yeah, they have some really nice things on there. So here I'm just going in with the second coat, and between each coat I do cure it under the lamp for 60 seconds. So that is what I am doing here. So now I'm just grabbing some base coat gel once again, and I'm just placing it on the nails that I'm going to be applying glitter to. So I ended up just curing it under the UV lamp for a couple seconds, and then I grabbed some base gel once again. I applied a little bit at the tip of the brush that I was going to be dipping it in for the glitter to adhere onto the brush. So yeah, I just do it that way. So that's a little tip if you're interested in how you could, you know, get a tacky layer to be able to get the glitter out of the jar. So I did end up doing this, but then I realized it didn't make any sense with what I was going for. I ended up removing that nail later on and just changing up what I was going for. I just thought it just looked like, I don't like nail sets that don't make sense, and this was definitely one of them. It just didn't make sense what I was doing, like, at all. Just some glitter on a nail, it just made no sense. So next I'm grabbing some Beatles foil glue, which is my absolute favorite. I did purchase it through Amazon, and all I do with this foil glue is that I apply a thin layer, I cure it for 60 seconds, and I apply my foil after I've placed it to my desired liking, and I grab my silicone tool, which is an absolute must. I think it's a great help, and then I just go over it like you guys will see here. And then when I think it's ready to be removed, I just remove it. And I actually was really, really happy with this foil application. I feel like the more I do foils, the better I get. And it just makes me love them more. I feel like once you get the hang of something, you just grow to love it even more. So here, that is what I am doing. So here I'm just going with H24 once again, and I'm gonna use this as an accent color for my index finger. I decided to get rid of the other nail and just started a brand new nail because I did not like the way that glitter looks. So I'm just gonna be applying this color. I only did one on camera, but I did the other coat off camera, and now I'm just applying the foil glue. And then I'm just gonna, after I'm done applying a thin layer, I'm just gonna cure it under the lamp for 60 seconds, and I'm gonna apply my foil. And we're gonna repeat the same process that I did for the ring finger all over again, because I decided to have two accent nails. I thought it was a really pretty foil, and it went great with these colors, and it just called for spring, this whole set. So I absolutely loved the way that it turned out. Let me know down below in the comments what you guys thought about this nail set. I absolutely really liked it. I thought it was really cute and simple. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this tutorial so far. So these are what the nails look like. I think they look absolutely beautiful. I really loved how the foil incorporation in this nail set really turned out. So here I'm just grabbing some base gel and applying a little bit on the brush I'm going to be using, just to be able to grab onto the glitter. And then I'm just going to be placing it randomly onto the nails that I placed the foil on, just to incorporate some glitter. So that is what I am doing here. So now I'm going to be using the top coat once again, just to use it as an adhesive for my rhinestones. If you'd want your rhinestones to last, you'd use some sort of rhinestone gel of your choice. My favorite at the moment is the Enel Couture gummy jelly one. It's absolutely amazing. Literally, those rhinestones do not move. They're so, it's just such a great product. So here I'm just applying the rhinestones randomly. I'm not the best at rhinestone placement. I kind of tend to do the same type of rhinestone design over and over again, but I just really enjoy incorporating rhinestones with the little caviar beads. I think it just adds so much more dimension and just a better look to the rhinestones overall, in my opinion. So that is just what I'm doing here very briefly. Thank you guys so much for watching, we're coming to an end of this tutorial, and I really appreciate all the love and support, and thank you for allowing me to reach 2k subscribers. Thank you for everyone who supports me in any way, shape, or form. It means the absolute world, and I'll always remind you guys of that because I think it's so important to be grateful and just appreciate all the everything in life. So thank you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Till next time.